This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Democratic women to the Senate was notable, referred to in the press as the Year of the Woman due to a special election in California. Both of California's Senate seats were up for election in 1992. These seats were won by Dianne Feinstein and Barbara Boxer. Democrat Carol Moseley Braun-Ill became the first African-American woman to serve in the United States Senate. Contents 1 Results Summary 2 Change in Senate Composition 21 before the elections 22 as a result of the elections 3 Gains and losses 31 Democratic gains 32 Republican gains 4 Later change 5 Complete list of races 6 See also results summary. 57-43 Democrat-Republican parties total seats popular vote 1990 before this election, vote. 57-57 34,736,076 4,920% Republican 44-43-43 31,355,972 4,441% Libertarian 986,617 140% Others 3,523,610 499% Total 100,100,170 6,002,275 1,000% Source, Election Statistics, Office of the Clerk Change in Senate Composition Before the Elections D1 D2 D3 D4 D5 D6 D7 D8 D9 D10 D20 D19 D18 D17 D16 D15 D14 D13 D12 D11 D21 D22 D23 D24 D25 D26 D27 D28 D29 D30 D40 D39 D38 D37 D36 D35 D34 D33 D32 D31 D41 D42 D43 D44 D45 D46 D47 D48 D49 D50 Majority D51 R41 R42 R43 D57 D56 D55 D54 D53 D52 R40 R39 R38 R37 R36 R35 R34 R33 R32 R31 R21 R22 R23 R24 R25 R26 R27 R28 R29 R30 R20 R19 R18 R17 R16 R15 R14 R13 R12 R11 R1 R2 R3 R4 R5 R6 R7 R8 R9 R10 As a result of the elections D1 D2 D3 D4 D5 D6 D7 D8 D9 D10 D20 D19 D18 D17 D16 D15 D14 D13 D12 D11 D21 D22 D23 D24 D25 D26 D27 D28 D29 D30 D40 square root D39 square root D38 square root D37 square root D36 D35 D34 D33 D32 D31 D41 square root D42 square root D43 square root D44 square root D45 square root D46 square root D47 square root D48 square root D49 square root D500 Majority D510 R410 R42 R43 D57 D56 D550 D540 D530 D520 R400 R390 R38 square root R37 square root R36 square root R35 square root R34 square root R33 square root R32 square root R31 square root R21 R22 R23 R24 R25 R26 R27 R28 R29 square root R30 square root R20 R19 R18 R17 R16 R15 R14 R13 R12 R11 R1 R2 R3 R4 R5 R6 R7 R8 R9 R10 Key, D sharp Democratic R hashtag Republican Francisco Mayor Dianne Feinstein Seymour had been appointed to the seat by Governor Pete Wilson following Wilson's resignation from the Senate after his election as Governor Wisconsin. Sen. Bob Kasten R.Y. survived a close call in his first re-election bid in 1986, but was upset in his bid for a third term by State Senator Russ Feingold. Feingold had won the Democratic primary as an underdog against two millionaire opponents thanks to an effective series of quirky campaign advertisements, and he repeated the same formula in the general election against Kasten. Republican gains Georgia. In the initial balloting, Sen. Wyche Fowler D. Gaw narrowly led former Republican State Senator Paul Coverdell in the general election, but he failed to gain 50% of the vote thanks to the strong showing of the Libertarian candidate. Fowler faced Coverdell in a runoff in December 1992 and lost, as both parties spent a good amount of time and resources on the runoff campaign. North Carolina, Sen. Terry Sanford DNC became the third straight incumbent to lose this seat after one term when he was defeated by Democrat-turned-Republican Lauk Faircloth. Faircloth's victory was aided by Sanford's health scares and the considerable political organization of the state's other senator, Jesse Helms RNC later changed. Further information, United States Senate Special Election in Texas, 1993. Indiana 1993, Democratic Senator Lloyd Benson Texas resigned to become U.S. Secretary of the Treasury. His Democratic replacement, Bob Krueger, lost a special election to Republican K. Bailey Hutchison. This election was held in June 1993 and so is not included in the party balance numbers in this article. Complete list of races. A bolded state name indicates an article about that state's election. State linked to election article. Incumbent party result. Opposing candidates. Alabama. Richard Shelby Democratic re-elected. Richard Shelby Democratic 648%. Richard Sellers Republican 331%. Jerome Shockley Libertarian 20%. Alaska. Frank Murkowski Republican re-elected. Frank Murkowski Republican 530%. Tony Smith Democratic 384%. Mary Jordan Green 84%. Arizona. John McCain Republican re-elected. John McCain Republican 558%. Claire Sargent Democratic 316%. Evan Mecham Independent 105%. Kiana Delamere Libertarian 16%. Ed Finkelstein New Alliance 05%. Arkansas Dale Bumpers Democratic re-elected. Dale Bumpers Democratic 602%. Mike Huckabee Republican 398%. California Special, Class 1st John F. Seymour Republican appointee lost election. Winner elected to finish term ending January 3, 1995. Democratic gain. Dianne Feinstein Democratic 543%. John F. Seymour Republican 380%. Gerald Horn Peace. California Alan Cranston Democratic retired. Democratic hold. Barbara Boxer Democratic 479%. Bruce Hershenson Republican 430%. Jerome McCready American IND 35%. Genevieve Torres Peace. Matt Noah Christian pro-life 15%. Dan Winters Independent 13%. Connecticut Christopher Dodd Democratic re-elected. Christopher Dodd Democratic 588%. Brooke Johnson Republican 381%. Richard D. Gregory Concerned Citizens 24%. Howard A. Grayson Jr. Libertarian 07%. Florida Bob Graham Democratic re-elected. Bob Graham Democratic 654%. James W. Grant Republican 346%. Georgia Wyche Fowler. Democratic lost re-election. Republican gain. Paul Coverdell Republican 506%. Wyche Fowler Democratic 494%. Jim Hudson Libertarian 31%. Hawaii Daniel Inouye Democratic re-elected. Daniel Inouye Democratic 573%. Rick Reed Republican 269%. Linda Martin Green 137%. Richard O. Roland Libertarian 21%. Idaho Steve Sims Republican retired. Republican hold. Dirk Kempthorne Republican 565%. Richard H. Stallings Democratic 435%. Illinois Alan J. Dixon Democratic lost renomination. Democratic hold. Carol Mosley Braun Democratic 533%. Richard S. Williamson Republican 431%. Chad Coppe Conservative 20%. Andrew B. Spiegel Libertarian 07%. Charles A. Winter Natural Law 03%. Alan J. Port New Alliance 03%. Kathleen Kaku Socialist Workers 02%. John Justice Populist 02%. Indiana Dan Coates. Republican re-elected Dan Coats Republican 573%, Joseph Hogsett Democratic 407%, Steve Dillon Libertarian 16%, Raymond Tirado New Alliance 03%, Iowa Chuck Grassley Republican re-elected Chuck Grassley Republican 696%, Gene Hall Lloyd Jones Democratic 272%, Stuart Zimmerman Natural Law 13%, Sue Atkinson Independent 05%, Mel Boring Independent 04%, Roseanne Freeberg Independent 04%, Carl Eric Olson Grassroots 03%, Richard Odell Hughes Independent 02%. Cleve Andrew Pulley Socialist Workers 01%, Kansas Bob Dole Republican re-elected Bob Dole Republican 627%, Gloria Odell Democratic 310%, Christina Campbell Klein Independent 40%, Mark B. Kirk Libertarian 22%, Kentucky Wendell H. Ford Democratic re-elected Wendell H. Ford Democratic 629%, David Williams Republican 358%, James Ridenour Libertarian 13%, Louisiana John Bro Democratic re-elected John Bro Democratic 7,307%, John Cacciaturian Independent 89%, Lyle Stockstill Republican 83%, Nick Accardo Democratic 54%, Fred Clegg Strong Republican 43%, Maryland Barbara Mikulski Democratic re-elected Barbara Mikulski Democratic 710%, Alan Keyes Republican 290%, Missouri Kit Bond Republican re-elected Kit Bond Republican 519%. Jerry Rothman Saro Democratic 449%, Gene Boyarsky Libertarian 32%, Nevada Harry Reid Democratic re-elected Harry Reid Democratic 510%, Damar Dahl Republican 402%, none of these candidates 26%, Joe Garcia Independent American 23%, Lois Avery Natural Law 15%, H. Kent Cromwell Libertarian 15%, Harry Tuttle Populist 09%, New Hampshire Warren Rudman Republican Retired Republican Hold. Judd Gregg Republican 482%, John Rao Democratic 453%, K. Alexander Libertarian 35%, New York Al D'Amato Republican re-elected Al D'Amato Republican 490%, Robert Abrams Democratic 478%, Norma Siegel Libertarian 17%, Muhammad T. Mehdi New Alliance 09%, Stanley Nelson Natural Law 04%, Ed Warren Socialist Workers 02%, North Carolina Terry Sanford Democratic lost re-election Republican gain. Lauk Faircloth Republican 504%, Terry Sanford Democratic 463%, Bobby Emery Libertarian 33%, North Dakota Kent Conrad Democratic Retired Democratic Hold Byron Dorgan Democratic 590%, Steve Sidness Republican 389%, Tom Asbridge Independent 21%, North Dakota Special, Class 1 Jocelyn Burdick Democratic Appointee Retired Winner Elected to Finish Term Ending January 3, 1995 Democratic hold. Kent Conrad Democratic 633%, Jack Dalrymple Republican 337%, Darrell Larson Independent 30%, Ohio John Glenn Democratic re-elected John Glenn Democratic 510%, Mike DeWine Republican 423%, Martha Grevitt Independent 67%, Oklahoma Don Nichols Republican re-elected Don Nichols Republican 585%, Steve Lewis Democratic 382%, Roy V. Edwards Independent 16%, Thomas D. Ledgerwood II Independent 16%. Oregon Bob Packwood Republican re-elected Bob Packwood Republican 521%, Les O'Coin Democratic 465%, Pennsylvania Arlen Specter Republican re-elected Arlen Specter Republican 491%, Lynn Yeakel Democratic 463%, John Perry III Independent 46%, South Carolina Ernest Hollings Democratic re-elected Ernest Hollings Democratic 501%. Thomas F. Hartnett Republican 469%, Mark Johnson Libertarian 19%, Robert Barnwell Clarkson II American 10%, South Dakota Tom Daschle Democratic re-elected Tom Daschle Democratic 649%, Charlene Haar Republican 325%, Gus Hercules Libertarian 13%, Kent Hyde Independent 13%, Utah Jake Garn Republican Retired Republican Hold Robert Bennett Republican 554%, Wayne Owens Democratic 397%. Anita Morrow Independent 23% Vermont Patrick Leahy Democratic re-elected Patrick Leahy Democratic 542% Jim Douglas Republican 433% Jerry Levy Liberty Union 18% Michael B. Goddick Freedom for LaRouche 06% Washington Brock Adams Democratic retired Democratic hold Patty Murray Democratic 540% Rod Chandler Republican 460% Wisconsin Bob Kasten Republican lost re-election Democratic gain Russ Feingold Democratic 526% Bob Kasten Republican 460% Patrick W. Johnson Independent 07% William Bittner Libertarian 04% Mervyn A. Hansen Sr. Independent 01% Robert L. Kundert Independent 01% Joseph Selikin Independent 01% See also United States Elections, 1992 United States Presidential Election, 1992 United States House of Representatives elections, 1992 102nd, United States Congress 103rd United States Congress v.e. 1990. Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maryland, Missouri, Nevada, New Hampshire, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota Special, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, South Dakota. Utah, Vermont, Washington, Wisconsin, U.S. House, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho.